Hey guys, it's Jess, and I'm in my car for this week's video because it's become a thing where people on YouTube just put a car in their camera and drive around while talking to the camera. So that's what's gonna happen today. Also, this angle gives me like 3 extra chins. That works, we're gonna blame it on the angle. Dear Lord, there's either a youth group event or a pedophile convention on campus because there are about 10,000 white vans everywhere. Why are there so many? Ooh, let's go to Taco Bell because I'm on my period and I can do what I want. Let's listen to some music. It's like now at the point where I don't really need to be wearing sunglasses because it isn't that sunny, but I'm gonna continue to wear them because who cares? Okay, we're now at the happiest place on earth, second happiest place on earth. Next to Target, the Taco Bell drive-thru. Wrong window. Can I get a medium Baja Blast with no ice?
You said no ice, correct?
Correct.
And does your
Let's pull into a park. No, we're not, because there's a car there. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm literally gonna have to go in a circle. I just really hate ice in my drinks because when you get them like from a fountain, from a restaurant, it's already cold. And if I get ice in it, it's just gonna water it down and they're only going to give me half as much of the drink. It's ridiculous. There's a low flying airplane and I'm going to go extra slow because a week and a half ago, I got pulled over because an airplane said that I rolled through a stop sign, so. Isn't Ohio great? I mean, it's not like they should be using their resources to combat the giant heroin problem that their county has. I honestly don't even know if my camera is recording or if it's in focus. Someone's calling me. Hello? Yes. Do you want Canes? Okay, can you just get me 2 pieces of toast and a sauce? Yeah, I'm really strange. That person just looked at me like I was insane because I picked my camera up off of my dashboard to make sure that it was recording and in focus. Okay. I recently purchased an aux cord because I'm about 10 years behind the times. And I also recently made the world's greatest playlist of rap songs that I listened to when I was in the 7th grade. So, this is gonna be a fun little adventure. This song literally came out when I was in like 4th grade. Okay, but because of this song, I used to really want to chain for some reason. Little 4th, 5th grade ghetto Jessica wanted a chain.
It's
awful. If Spotify is gonna make you listen to ads, can they at least make them like good quality ads? Yeah. So since an ad's playing that I can't skip, I'm just gonna tell you about my day. This morning I got dressed and I put on this lovely unicorn shirt after looking at the thumbnails for my last like 10 videos to make sure that I wasn't wearing the same shirt that I've worn in one of them. And then I put on my shoes, and if you know anything about me, you know that I own around like 40 pairs of Vans, and I have pairs to match everything. And there are so many pairs of Vans that I have that could go with this sweatshirt. And for some reason, I decided to wear my American flag Vans, and I look absolutely ridiculous. So don't take fashion advice from me. You probably already knew that from the fact that I was wearing a Goodwill unicorn sweater, but just a reminder. This makes me want to film a Sundrop commercial. All I do is win, no matter what. Throwback to when they used this song in America's Best Dance Crew, the best show on this planet. Also, okay, I know this kid who pronounced DJ Khaled's name DJ Khalid, and I was like, what? You know what's awful? All the presidential candidates. Who am I going to vote for? I have no earthly idea. I probably won't vote because I'm a terrible citizen. That's okay, my grandma's like 60-something and she's not even registered to vote ever in her life. Wow, what a good song! This is the intersection where the airplane said I rolled the stop sign, so gotta make sure I stop. Gotta wait a few seconds even though there's no one around. Do you ever just drive past a cemetery and have the urge to stop and walk around? Because I do. I mean, I've never actually done it, but I get that urge a lot whenever I pass a cemetery. Do you ever wear sunglasses when it's not sunny just because you feel like you just need to wear them? Because it was sunny when I started this drive and I was wearing sunglasses, and now it's not nearly as sunny, so I technically don't need them, but I feel like I just, they're a necessity when I drive and it's not dark. Fun fact, I saw Nelly last year in concert and it was a great time, but it was actually terrible because he was also with TLC and New Kids on the Block, and it was just a ton of middle-aged women. I went with my mom because I have a nice daughter and got it for her as a gift. But it was awful because middle-aged women at concerts are horrendous. Also, there were so many women there who were wearing New Kids on the Block t-shirts, and I was like, when you go to a concert, you don't wear the band's t-shirt. Ugh, why do people not understand that? I'm pretty sure I just saw a man wearing a kilt. I hate Ohio so much. I just passed a headstone shop. I can go buy my headstone. Just drive around with that in my car every day of my life until I finally die. We're gonna switch it up.
Middle series, The Path. It's Aaron.
Shut up, Ryan Seacrest. Why is he so famous? I don't get it. Why does he get to do literally everything? This is literally the most intense song of the century.
16, 16, yeah, pop, shoot, star.
Speaker in my car listening to the High School Musical 3 soundtrack. If that's not my life in a nutshell, I don't know what is.
This is the last time to get it right. This is the last chance to make it all right. We gotta show what we're all about.
Talk about how many freaking CDs I own. I had to get this giant thing that looks like a freaking briefcase because I have, oh my goodness, one fell out. Sticking with Disney musicals. People in the front of, in the car in front of me are looking at me. To this song so much, like you have no idea. Just kidding. People keep giving me weird looks, but I'm just trying to do me while listening to some great music. Okay, well, that concludes my drive, so that also concludes this video. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, make sure you go ahead and give it a thumbs up, and also go subscribe if you are not subscribed already. Thanks for watching, and stay gold.